Christmas. I am back home from my trip down to Seattle to see my parents. First time I'd spent Christmas with them in 20 years. If you'd seen my last unboxing video, you can see that it was in a different location. It was in my parents' basement. Yes, I was that guy living in my parents' basement for a week. I tried to go to the local comic shop on Wednesday, you know, the day that I left. Today is Thursday, to pick up some new stuff, but they hadn't got anything new because they usually got the comics on Tuesday, which was Christmas. And it was a new shop. It's Catacomb Comics, which is in Des Moines, Washington, which is a suburb of Seattle, about 10 minutes from SeaTac. But since they didn't have anything new and I wanted to support a new shop, I looked around for something to buy. And I saw a couple trade paperbacks by Garth Ennis, which I love his stuff. I mean, I know I'm a little late to the rodeo on this. And so I picked those up. I bought The Boys, Volume 1, The Name of the Game, and The Boys, Volume 2, which is Get Some. And basically what this is there's a group of characters who keep an eye on superheroes and supervillains, the superpowered people, whether it's, you know, superheroes or supervillains, and keep them in check. They do things necessary to keep them in line and punish them or even take them out if necessary. And it is, I've read the first little bit of Volume 1, and it is awesome. It is typical Garth Ennis, you know, just well done, really kind of violent and a tad uncouth, which makes it all the better as far as I'm concerned. It's the first part is, you know, setting things up. And the introduction to, the bearded guy on the bottom, that is, I guess, modeled after Simon Pegg. The introduction to his character is incredibly awesome. And if you haven't read these books, get them. I had seen, you know, the floppies out in the wild at the comic shop before, and I hadn't even been interested, but when I read the synopsis on the back, it just made it that I couldn't resist. It's in a world where costume heroes soar through the sky and masked vigilantes prowl the night. Someone's got to make sure the soups don't get out of line, and someone will, which is the group called The Boys. And it's a kind of a little different take on the superhero genre. I know it's probably been done before, but this is Garth Ennis, and he's doing it very well. So that's my pickups for, I guess, Wednesday. And my local comic shop opens up in about 40 minutes. So I'm going to go down when they open and pick up the stuff from my box for last Wednesday and then yesterday and get some of the stuff that wasn't on my pull list, and hopefully get the things that I need, and I will do a video on that a little later. So, all right, that's it so far, and I will talk to you a little bit later. Like and subscribe.